me. I guess not.
Now you have to ask yourself one question. Do I feel lucky? Well, do ya, punks?
Problem? Look, I'm sorry I can't help you guys out. Really, I am. But you didn't have to go and pull a stunt like that.
What? You think I did that?
Oh, right. Yeah, the TV just happened to turn on and the remote magically ended up in front of you.
You calling me a liar?
Well, if the boot fits.
Say that again.
If the boot fits.
Okay, cowboy.
You're a girl. I'm gonna take it easy on you.
Ah! Jazzy, Woody, you stop this at once. I don't know how that television turned on, but fighting about it isn't helping anything.
If I had both my arms.
Well, the fact is you don't, Woody. So I suggest you just wait until morning. The cleaner will come, fix your arm.
And then I'm out of here.
Thank you for parking at Minneapolis-St. Paul International Airport. You are parked in the Silverback at Terminal 1.